Tonight, Moline students will show off some of their newest technology in the classroom.
A district holding a public forum to show parents the different technologies of the future. You know it's all computer-based. In our school zone, News 8's Jonathan Katz explaining the benefits to students. Jonathan?
Good morning. Welcome. It is Wednesday, February 11th. I'm Julie Siss.
And I'm Jim Mertens.
Well, it is the future of schools in the Moline School District, and tonight, students in the district will show off new technology that they are using in the classroom.
And News 8's Jonathan Katz joins us now live to explain how it's benefiting students, part of our school zone coverage on Good Morning Quad Cities. Jonathan? The plan to save Moline's historic train depot is moving along, but now a new deadline is coming up. And as News 8's Chris Miner reports, supporters are asking the state for more time.